Whew,
all right. Just got done spending like an hour and a half at Costco.
Yep.
It's the nearest one is about half an hour, 40 minutes away from us. So we don't come that often.
Yep.
Maybe every 1 to 2 months. You can tell I've got my boys here with me. This was their first time going to Costco since like January, way before the pandemic started.
Yeah.
They did a great job. We got a ton of stuff. We got to drive home and then I'll show you everything that we got in this Costco haul. Okay, just got it all unloaded, and of course it takes forever. It's like as long to unload things as it takes me to go around the store and find it, almost, right? But let me show you what we got.
All right, so I got all these yummy avocados. These are huge. I don't know if you can tell how big they are. Unfortunately, they're gonna take a few days to ripen, but always love the deal you can get there. These are our new favorite thing, this gluten-free zucchini pizza kit. There are two of these crusts in every pack, and it comes with the sauce, and it's got like a 3 or 4 month shelf date. So we got 5 because my kids were just in love with this when I made it the other day. So I'm super, super excited. Got a few things of Brussels sprouts, and I know that those are like a hit or miss with many people, but check out this video where I give you my bacon and Brussels sprouts recipe. My kids love these. Got this 6-pack of canned black olives along with these Kalamata olives. Am I saying that right? but I love these for myself. My kids don't quite like these, but I sure do. I got a thing of organic pitted dates. This is like a special dessert that I give my kids because it's a little bit of sweet, but at least it's natural sugar. And a pack of veggie straws because my 2-year-old thinks those are like the best thing on earth. Now, this was a big splurge, but I've been having trouble getting my 5- and 7-year-old to eat their snack at school. So I thought if I at least got this trail mix, this was cheaper to get the big bags than the individual portion sizes. And even though it has M&Ms that I don't really want to give them, at least they'll still be getting some protein. So you win some, you lose some. I got a couple of packs of these big organic blueberry packs, and then on the bottom some organic butternut squash because with the fall season I'm craving butternut squash soup. I have I don't know if I've showed this before, but I love this sliced grass-fed beef sirloin steak. It is so cheap. What is this? Let me find out. $9.79 a pound for pre-cooked grass-fed steak. It's just amazing. And this is so easy to pull out for weeknight dinners after a busy day of work, along with these grilled chicken strips. You can see you get a 2-pack, and I think it's like $5 or $7.99 for this 2-pack of chicken. So I actually got 5 packs here. Definitely stocked up because as a busy working mom, I just need easy go-to things. These organic gluten-free chicken nuggets, I got 4 packs of those. Then some organic whole green beans, organic broccoli, and I love that this bag has everything portioned out into 1-pound bags. I don't microwave anything. Our microwave has been broken for years, and I always tried not to use it anyway for personal reasons, but you know, if you wanted to do that, it's nice that you have that option. I buy the Costco butter in these huge 4-packs, really good deal there. Then I got some fresh chicken breast because I forgot to take chicken out of the freezer for dinner tonight. My husband wants me to make a fried lemon chicken thing, so I needed some fresh chicken for dinner. Otherwise, I probably wouldn't have gotten those. Stocked up on some sandwich bags, and then we needed laundry detergent. Oh, that's heavy, but you can see I got 2 of those jugs of laundry detergent, and you would believe that I go through it so fast with all the clothes my 3 boys put out. And then we've got a thing of fabric softener to go with it. So overall, this is all the stuff I got at Costco.
Okay, so that was our Costco haul. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe for new videos, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.